Here she is. There she is. It's Carla Mund. Yay.
Aww.
It's Miss North Dakota no more.
Mm.
Graduate of Brown. Could it be just going your way better? I was saying to you, someplace like Brown would be like, Miss America, come on. But you said they got excited once.
Yes, the alumni pages were posting about it. I had so many friends coming to visit Miss America. And hopefully now when I give up the title, I'll also have them come back and, you know, see as Miss America is the largest scholarship provider to women. So they know how important it is to get those scholarship funds to educate.
And you're going to law school next, right?
Yes, wow. Yes.
So. Wow.
That's where I'll be able to use those funds.
Do you know where you're going to law school yet?
Well, I officially deferred Notre Dame this year because I was going to go in the fall. Uh-huh. And then after winning Miss North Dakota, I thought, well, you know, let's do the job of Miss North Dakota and then I can always go to law school. And so now I get, you know, a little promotion of being Miss America.
All right, we're going to have a slew of North Dakota questions.
Yes,
the ones that you have in a moment.
We are.
But first, a tape that I don't know that you've seen. I bet you have. Watch this.
Your new Miss America is Miss North Dakota.
That is so great. And when he said North, when did you realize?
I don't think I realized really until I got to the end of the runway that it had happened. You know, you're standing there and you're like, I have a 50-50 shot. And then he says North Dakota and I just didn't know what to do. Like, I don't even remember acting like that. Because it's just, I mean, your dream became a reality in a second.
Wow. That is really something. I think we have you walking there, all this stuff. So what, I mean, is it outer body or what's it like? And what I think would be so meaningful is the tradition of it.
Yes, it really is. And like, I remember them playing There She Is. And, mm-hmm. you know, I remember walking down, but I was like, I wasn't even controlling it. It was just my body. And it was out of body. And
it's the Miss America float.
is that the same crown and sash that you were given right then and there?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, and so it's mine for the year and, you know, even beyond that.
Can Casey borrow it? She's really sort of checking it out.
I was thinking Halloween, maybe.
we talked about this before the pageant, that they were going to ask more questions than they did before, and these were topical questions. Cara, the Inquisitor, is Maria Menounos. Look.
The U.S. is withdrawing from the agreement, citing negligible environmental effects and negative economic impact. Good decision? Bad decision? Which is it and why?
I do believe it's a bad decision. Once we reject that, thank you. Once we reject that, we take ourselves out of the negotiation table, and that's something that we really need to keep in mind. There is evidence that climate change is existing, so whether you believe it or not, we need to be at that table, and I think it's just a bad decision on behalf of the United States.
All right, here's why that was a good answer, because it was a definitive answer. This, of course, about the Paris Accord. Was there any hesitation thinking, politically correct reasons I should answer a different way, or you were just there?
I was just there. You know, Chris Harrison started off saying that it was phrased as take a stand. And I think that's one thing that's very important is that when you're in the top five, and it is a scholarship organization, you should be informed. You should have an opinion. That opinion may not be the opinion of other people, but to actually know what's going on, I think is crucial.
All right. When we travel to North Dakota, as we may well do in your honor, what should we do as tourists?
Oh, there's so many things. So I recommend going to a NDSU football game because we're known for our bison football players.
Are they bison or are they people?
Oh, well, you know.
Okay, right.
They take on the team name. But yeah. We've had five-time champions. And then Rugby North Dakota is the exact center of North America. And so you only get to, that's the only place you can go where you can stand right in the center of North America.
All right, that's fun.
We have the Northern Lights. And so as, you know, Miss America contestants, we have a themed costume. So I went with the Northern Lights. It's beautiful.
And what time of year can we normally
What's
see
the best
that?
Time? Yeah.
Typically fall.
Yeah. Okay.
Yes. So, you know, they're beautiful. They're stunning. You can't usually find them in other places.
Right.
And then the people of North Dakota, I think, sort of the best part. Mm. So just going out and, you know, visiting.
All right. Very good. We're going to look at your jazz routine. The talent part. I mean, some of those people were remarkably talented.
Yes.
The ventriloquist and all that. Do you work with a coach or what did you do?
I actually choreographed this myself. I also did the music arrangement.
Oh, wow.
Yes, I've been dancing since I was 3 years old. And I competed nationally. And then I went on to college and I was, you know, head of dance companies there, two of them. And then, you know, I wanted to get to that Miss America stage and show off my personality and my talent.
You got to work a little bit harder.
Yeah.
You haven't accomplished enough.
It's all going Cara's way. If you want to follow Cara's journey. You can follow her at Miss America, and for more information, visit missamerica.org. Congratulations.
Yeah, congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Good for you.
Thank you.